sholat sareng ngaos nyadoa keur tete.
Jadi kita mau cari lagi. Ya, seperti itu. Ngerti mana ya? Pinter mana?
Pinter.
Ya. Ya, jadi mau cari apa namanya? Owner dealnya itu yang patah, spare part.
Ya.
Mungkin aja ada di sana.
We hope we will find it.
Ya. Mudah-mudahan aja ada kita temu.
And actually, we just like to go to IKEA.
Ya.
Because of the donuts.
Yeah. Donuts? Yeah. Because I'm so penguin.
No. No.
Because of we just kita senang aja jalan-jalan ke sana mencari inspirasi buat rumah kita.
Yeah. The last week I'm really so crazy about finding new items for our a lot of things, and yeah, but it's fun. I like to go already 50 times to IKEA and search for things or inspiration.
Ya, mudah-mudahan kita nemu barangnya. Terus cuaca juga bagus, the weather is nice.
Yeah, really nice weather for January.
Yeah, you still remember the words what you learned from me yesterday?
No. My mother-in-law, she sent me also some new words to learn, but it's quite difficult for me.
Jadi ibu saya kirim pesan ke dia pakai bahasa Sunda.
Sunda polis.
Bahasa Sunda halus ya, polis.
Yeah.
Jadi mau tahu ibu saya baca nulis gimana nih, dia mau bacain.
Ibu baru selesai sholat dan membaca Al-Quran untuk mendoakanmu semua. Panjangkan umur, sehat, banyak rezeki dan bahagia selalu. Tak lupa cuti ber lagi cucu.
Cucu is a great child. Yoni.
Ah, okay. Ibu noju solat sareng naos nyadoa kor tete. Mudah-mudahan tete dipaparin sehat sareng panjang yuswate. Sok belajarkan diajarkan bahasa Sundana supados lancar tur pinter. Terima kasih diajarna me diasa nyaros sareng nyobrol sareng ibu. Te ibu pada masihan hadiahan gelang jok oleh-oleh dari Cina. Kersate coy tete nganggo na. Ah iya, benar. Tete bahasa Sundana nu lemes abdi ayona pada angkat kakota pada balanca lomari tilas. Sareng karaoke abdi anu hidung cea hitam manis. Ibu ayona
Ya jadi ibu saya kirim pesan ke dia, katanya ibu saya sering pesan kirim pesan ke Lisa, cuman Lisa selalu tanya saya harus jawab apa gitu. Kadang-kadang ibu saya ngomong bahasa Sunda sama bahasa Indonesia dicampur, lucu. Ya itu rencana kita hari ini dan enjoy.
Enjoy.
Tonton terus sampai habis dan terima kasih yang udah subscribe.
Ya, yeah, thank you so much.
Enjoy. Sekarang kita di IKEA.
Wow. Oh wow.
IKEA itu toko mebel dari Sweden, ya?
Ya.
Sweden asli.
The design is from Sweden, but as the brand is coming from Sweden, but the production is in
Asia, China, maybe.
Probably
China.
Yes.
Maybe Indonesia di Jakarta kalau nggak salah ada IKEA.
Yeah, do you have IKEA in Germany? In Indonesia?
In Jakarta.
Our son knows already every way here because he's so often here with me.
Dia bilang kalau udah jalan nih lewat jalan tol mau ke IKEA, dia udah bilang IKEA, IKEA.
Mm-hmm.
Terus
tour guide.
Joni. Kamu suka yang ini?
Yeah, it's so cozy.
Santai.
Yeah. Da bin Mama. Da kann man schlafen, gell so. Wow. Oh, ist das fun. They have not around.
That is so funny. Select what you like.
Schön, ja.
Und das Film sick. Wie viel brauchen wir dann? Ya kita butuh 4 kursi buat makan. Soalnya kita udah punya yang panjang di rumah, jadi tinggal 4. Panjangnya meja makan kita tuh seukuran gini. Tapi ada apa bisa dipanjangin lagi sekitar 1 meter. Jadi kalau ada teman-teman Indonesia kesini tuh jadi lebih enak kalau ke rumah.
IKEA, it's so full. It's Saturday afternoon and there are so plenty people. We didn't expect it's that much and we didn't find anything. Okay. So yeah, we didn't find our spare parts. Looking for something in his nose. So now we are just on the way to drink a coffee, to relax, because it's really crazy to be in IKEA right now.